Is now the time to bring up your April 14 column from 2008 when you said the president's words were poorly chosen on the guns and bitter?
I don't remember that column, but I honestly don't.
I can read the whole thing for you if you want.
But I think the president,
the then candidate, addressed this at the time. This was 4 years ago.